the Juventus played a friendly match against Alessandria before the start of the season and won with a score of 5-0. Pogba and Rugani scored in the first half, while two more goals were added in the second half. Pogba's inclusion in the lineup was surprising, considering his absence in previous pre-season friendlies. This victory bodes well for Allegri's team as they head into the Serie A.